Hey guys, it's Esther from Blaziken. Today we're going to be playing Gas Station Simulator. Let's log in. Sorry about the hold up. I just had a little problem. But it's fixed. There's a Game Pass. It's a jetpack for 99 Robux. Isn't that funny? I have $3,000 left. That can't buy much. All there is Robux stuff. I'm just gonna use my trusty go card. Or my trusty old friend that I don't have. Robux. Oh, don't want to go road. It's so hard to drive these days. What happened? We crashed? Oh no, we crashed. That's so bad. Let's log into a different game. Let's log into Dungeon Quest. Ooh, here's a good one. It could build a boat to find treasure. Treasure is the most valuable thing ever. I'm going to have to talk louder now. Or not. I already have some good boats in mind. I'm just hooking this one up. Oh. Someone left these weapons out. No, we can take them. Sorry about that. I just have a little problem with these things. You know, really hard to do. This is my parachute boat. I forgot about it. Let's go, old friend. This is my old friend. Let's see if the parachute can work. Parachute. Unfortunately, these balloons were not enough. It's not too late. The queen of the sea arrives with after victory. No dents in this boat. That's how strong I built it. Literally. You can see my fire merch through this hole. My butt is lit. If I can't get to the end, and both will. Oh, the nut hit one. Pretty much nothing. Yeah, I'm certain that we can get past this easy peasy lemon machete. Attention. You only got 15 gold? That is not enough. 15 gold may sound like a lot, but it's not. Oh, it's not. I think we're almost done with this boat. This boat isn't very hard to build when you are a good builder. If you want to trade me and my brother in Dungeon Quest, my Roblox name is the Shagini. My brother's is a dot D. So, let's see. Our cannons are looking mighty fun. Let's see. Ooh, these are really good blocks. If you didn't know, these are the strongest blocks in the game. So if you have these light red blocks, you're gonna wanna use them. Let's save this. And I think we should end the video here. Bye, guys.